Member for Surrey Green Timbers.
Madam Speaker, Bula Bula, our local Fijian community will be achieving a great milestone this summer at their 7th annual Fiji Day celebrations. It has been officially announced that the Prime Minister of Fiji, the Honourable Bainimarama, has accepted our invitation to officiate in the Fiji Day celebrations this year in Surrey. The celebrations will take place from August 7th through to the 9th and will be held at the Newton Athletic Park in Surrey. This is the first time a Prime Minister of Fiji has visited Canada since the Republic of Fiji gained independence in 1970. The most recent elections were held September 20th, 2014. The celebrations will be taking place very close to my constituency, and I can already sense the excitement. The three-day celebration is full of live music and entertainment from Fijian artists, and will even showcase great local talents, including Bollywood and Polynesian performers. The celebrations will also feature an annual soccer tournament, and they will include a Miss Fiji-Canada pageant. I have seen tremendous growth in the local Fijian community, and each year this celebration grows exponentially. Like all festivals in Surrey, the Fiji Day celebrations are welcoming of everyone from all different backgrounds, cultures, religions, and nationalities. I'm very honoured to be part of this celebration, and I want to extend an invitation to everyone in this House today. Surrey is culturally diverse and a welcoming community, and I encourage all of you to enjoy and experience this great celebration.